Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick.
El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by the Sephora brand African Violet. I love this. I'm going to get another one. They're on sale now.
I'm going to be honest with you guys. At the risk of sounding like a pompous spoiled brat.
I hate wearing masks.
I know you have to wear them, but I hate it. I can't wear makeup. What the fuck? It just gets all over the mask. How am I supposed to invite some color and have fun with makeup
if I always have to wear freaking masks?
Oh, I know.
Find masks that are full of beauty and fashion and glitz. And then that could be like my makeup. I found 5 uber stylish and fun masks that we can wear. And we can't wear makeup, because that's a problem.
These are not medical grade masks, so use at your discretion. Oh my God. When I saw this mask was the inspiration and the jump off for this type of video. Because it just screams Daisy. I saw it and I was like, I gotta get it so I can have fun with it. If I have to wear a freaking mask, at least I'm gonna have fun with it. And get a cute one that I don't mind looking at, right? Look at this one. Isn't it so cute? Screams Daisy. It's pink. It's glittery. It's by Katie May. It's $25, I know, but it's reusable, you can wash it, so it's something that you're not gonna dispose of. You're gonna have it in your collection. Well, let's hope it's not a fucking collection, but you'll have it so that you can wear it for fun, because you get fucking tired of wearing these medical looking masks, and they're not even medical grade. And it's fun. It makes me smile. In the midst of this crisis, everything around you is so dire. And why wouldn't I get something like this to invite it in my life and make me smile and shine things up and brighten things up, right? I think it's geared more for, like, let's say your wedding was around this time, unfortunately, right? Then perhaps this is something you would wear. I'm not gonna wear a medical looking one for your wedding, right? But it doesn't have to be just for wedding, right? This one is $45. Oh my God, it's lacy. It's so boudoir, provocateur. Mademoiselle is just so sexy. Would you wear this? Would you wear this out to the streets? I fucking would. Yes, I fucking would. It looks so fierce. Sissy, we have nowhere to go, so it's not like I would wear this to a bar. But during the weekends when I want to, like, go for a freaking walk with my husband, he's off from work. Yes, because he's still working. He's an essential worker. He's been working during the midst of this whole crisis. And we just want to go for coffee. Wow, it makes Daisy happy to look in the mirror and, like, see this beautiful thing almost masquerade-like on my face. I think it's beautiful. Look at this one. It's like a bridal millennial pink. It's so cute. It comes in navy blue and a gray and a black. My husband, I'm going to get him the black one so he can wear it for work and every day, and then I'm gonna get the bridal millennial pink because I'm not working now at this moment, so I can get away with those colors and just wear it, like, when I'm out and about for whatever reason. So be advised, go into the website, check it out. The links will be down below, because it is masks at the end of the day. Not medical grade, I get it, but it's masks and they're in high demand now. So I don't know if by the time you see this video, they will still be available. The next fashionable one that I found is by Garra. I hope I'm saying that correctly. This comes in a pack and they come in assorted colors. And I believe you get 5. And they're actually constructed out of repurposed materials, so they're big on recycling. I love these because these are fun. They come in different colors. The pack of 5 is $25, which is not bad. These are also reusable and washable. These are by Daniel Patrick. They retail at $25. I know these are a little bit more expensive. The material is also more aggressive and more harder. It's 100% nylon, breathable, and it's also reusable and washable. better be, because these are not like $2 or $1 masks. These are machine washable and water resistant. So if you look for something with a little bit more durability, then this one will be the one for you. You might kill me for this last one. I mean, I gotta show you this because it just looks so cool. You know I love fashion and I love good quality, high streetwear fashion. Look at this mask. It's leather. Vegan leather, to be more exact, vegan python mask. Oh my god, it is beautiful. I would have bought it myself too, but it's $100. $100 for a face mask is going a little bit too far, but I know there's people that would buy it. Isn't it fab? I'm not gonna lie, I would love to walk around wearing something like this for fun. And in the summer, this is not reasonable. It's probably not even efficient, but ya es tiempo para usted suscribir a mi canal.
Dale un like si te gusta.
Dale a la campana de notificación porque eso le informa a usted